a fight.
Thank you.
fuck you one. Franco sent you. Sorry. No refunds. Now eat it. My ferals are the best, whether in the cage or on the plate. But it'll be the plate for you once Papa here is done with you. Maybe I'll have you filleted. Or just ground up for beef. Papa, kill.
Zone tonight when a brawl at the Dream World Club.
Is it girl Tayoka Sidgett show up. And you've got the receipts too. Good. Here's a little something that'll help line your pockets. And don't worry, it'll work on real Euclids. We appreciate your service.
You look like a potential... A high-profile bounty. That's a nice payout for you. Don't spend it all at once.
It's more like... There you are. That head you brought us held a few info gems beneath multiple layers of bullshit and surprisingly aggressive ice. The Ascent group contracted Onyx Void to smuggle prominent scientists and exotic materials from all over the sector onto Velez. All of it tied to a secret project. You must find those scientists. We dug out a potential lead from the head, a Sapien's female named Laura Lanier. The Ascent group personnel files list her as a Class 3 HR manager, but her contact info has been irretrievably purged. She received the scientist from OV. Surveillance probe showed Lanier frequenting several establishments in Stimtown. Talk to the bartenders and regulars there and see if any of them know more of her current whereabouts. Find Lanier and you'll find the scientists. Questions? I'm sure she's just a facilitator without any tangible knowledge. But by locating the scientists, we should learn more about the project they worked on. Questions? It's where you indents go for stress relief, isn't it? I'm sure you know more about it than I do. Questions? We are less interested in the missing scientists than in what they were brought in to work on. The Ascent group went through considerable pains to acquire and hide them from all rivals. Questions? Keep us updated.
We have a small problem, Flesh. Stimtown has been cordoned off since the lockdown. I would suggest gleefully slaughtering the guards, but this could be counterproductive toward the overall mission imperative to keep a low profile.
Boon here! So I happen to overhear your little conversation with the Aforan. No, I won't tell you how. But I can help you with Stimtown access. Come see me and we'll talk.
There was to be about the
If it isn't my former handyman, come fucking rock star!
Oh, the sweet irony. Here you are, two-timing as a damn CGT operative for whatever mystery corp that sly Aforan represents, and you can't even get into Stimtown for a stiff one? You've come a long way, but you still depend on me, huh? Well, you're in luck, because I need an errand runner. There's a bartender named Spice over at the loading bars expecting a delivery from me. They don't like to admit it, but most of the proprietors over there depend on my goodwill. Now, this delivery would be frowned upon if it was discovered, but it'll get you through the lockdown. I have an arrangement with a guard named Wharton. Let him know I sent you, and he'll let you through. Get the package delivered to Spice, and you'll have your access. And remember, you owe me. We'll just let that simmer for a while. Now get out of here before I lose my appetite, you backstabbing bastard!